maybe I can just see what this, how this is made. Oh, okay. Maybe. So, let's grab that combo back and see if that works for us. It does. Nice. And it's really affordable. So. Do you want to put a door in the wall or a gate? I think probably a door. Which means, let's see, we'll need some iron to make an iron door. And the button. Let's see, stone button, I think, is. Sure, we've got more cobblestone hanging around here. Not in here. Got some stone down here. I'll just grab more cobble. What's that? Town hall. NPCs, when you create them, need a town hall, kind of set their home there. And it's also where they go to eat when they're hungry. Another reason to have some good farms. Stone button. And let's see. An iron door. Nice. And probably want a pressure plate on the other side. So that'll do it. Alright. It's nighttime, so I'll rest. Chicken watching me while I sleep. You're so creepy, Mr. Chicken. Go on. Burning skeletons. Man, a lot of creepers out there this morning. My sword has not got a whole lot left. You got some apples? Where'd you get them from? Well, I've got a couple. Where are you? I have two. We can make an apple sapling. We need eight apples, don't we? Oh yes, let's save our apples and try to do an apple sapling. So it'll be a renewable apple source. I should have made a shovel, because I'm definitely going to want to kind of flatten the land so I don't have these random up-down fences. Dude! Too many creepers. I may as well. Great thing about this mahogany is that it makes a beautiful purple wood. It actually looks much nicer with the Sfax Beauty pack, but it looks great nonetheless, even this way. I'm missing some leaves somewhere. Way up there? Who knows? I guess. Yeah. Just connected to the other tree. Now it's connected to that one. That part. I don't know why I get so obsessed about it. I just hate dirty trees. Huh. I don't either. You can plant it and try it out. It now found a way to kind of make an apple sapling with just one apple and a sapling. Not sure what it's going to do, though. There are several different types of apple trees, because there are several mod packs in this. Of course, there's never as much sand as... Although, I think I want to take this down a whole layer. Hello. You could be helpful taking this down a layer. Yeah, thank you. Not quite this far down, though. Alright, I'm gonna need a shovel. Heavy duty one. So let's see. Obsidian shovel head. Boom, huh? I'd much rather have the mining speed 8 or 7. 7's not so great. That'll be alright. Hopefully it'll at least last. Let's see. Probably just need a regular tool rod. Yeah, looks like a regular tool rod and then the shovel head. So I just need to pour a tool rod out of something. Out of what is the question? I think I can put this in there and melt it down and pour that out and just do a straight up obsidian shovel. That'd be the slime. I think the slime makes it really fast. If I remember correctly, let's try it. See if this will even allow us to do it. Doesn't seem to be working. Hey, wait. That's because in slime you just do in the regular proper. Is this steel or... Ah. It's just... Do an iron. Why not? Alright, I'm just gonna wait for that to cook. What else was I gonna do? Fence, door, leveling it out. I'm probably gonna need more sand. I'll just use the sand I dig up. Alright, so Adog says we have apples. The apple tree is working. Which is nice. Oh, you're so slow. Watched iron never boils. Here's where they'll mine some cobble while I'm waiting. I see my eyes glaze over here a little bit. Looks like I've picked up some poop in my 5 slot. It's a problem with having a bunch of chickens hanging around the castle. Shouldn't even call this a castle, a tower. Come on, Cobble, I'm showing you who's boss, right? Die, Cobble, die. I really don't have anything against Cobble. Other than its extreme ugliness. Our iron is done by now. Wait a second, we should probably... Boop! No. Okay, it was enough. Good. Oh, so that's... And then get in 4 nuggets. How about that? Might as well make another... Whoops. Tool rod. Shovel me up. Nice. Not as great a durability as I expected. But we'll see what we can do with it. Pretty quick. Not great durability, though. The problem is, I think because the shovel head is obsidian, you'd have to repair it with obsidian. But we don't have a... We don't have a way to repair anyway, do we? You know what? I think I'm gonna leave this. It's starting to get dark outside. Another great thing from this mod pack, if I didn't mention it before, is that if you sleep with these handy-dandy sleeping bags, essentially it only takes 50% of the